I'm a concrete pump monster machine!
Uh-oh! The water's getting higher!
Spark, Sparky!
Hang on, Stripes! We're gonna fix that dam! Extending the boom arm!
Turning on the pump!
Time to blast some concrete!
It's working, Blaze! The concrete is hardening and fixing the crack!
Gaskets! We've gotta hurry and fill the rest of these cracks, or the whole dam will fall apart!
I know! Let's use blazing speed and fix this dam super fast!
To give me blazing speed, say, let's blaze!
Let's blaze! Yay! Yeah! Woo-hoo-hoo!
The dam is fixed!
And look, the water's going down!
Woohoo!
We're saved, Sparky!
Spark's luck!
Woohoo! Stripes, Sparky! Oh, we're glad you two are okay.
Aw, Sparky Spark!
Aw, you're welcome, Sparky.
Is wide awake!
And best of all, we have our royal charging station back!
Hooray!
Bravo!
Huzzah!
You're welcome, knights! I'm just glad you're all...
It's the dragon!
Uh-oh, not again!
That's strange. The dragon looks sleepy.
I say! It appears the dragon is out of energy.
That must be why he took the charging station. He needed energy too.
So, he wasn't a bad dragon after all.
He was just tired.
What say you, knights? Should we give this dragon some energy?
We say...
Charge!
I think you're saying thank you.
Oh, you are most welcome, dragon.
And now that we're friends, you're welcome to come to our castle and use the royal charging station anytime.
Hooray! Hubcaps, the tracks are broken. We've got to find some way to fix them so we can rescue the baby sheep.
Hey! Look what the sheep found! Old track pieces!
One of them must be the piece we need to fix the track!
Switching to visor view! The empty space is 7 meters long. That means we need a piece of track that's 7 meters to fix it.
Come on, let's measure the pieces. When you measure, you start at zero. Then you look at the number where the piece stops. This piece stops here. What number is that? 2, right! It's 2 meters long.
But that's too small. To fix the track, we need a piece that's 7 meters.
Let's measure the other piece. What number does this piece go up to? 5, yeah!
Uh-oh, that's not long enough either. Both pieces are too short.
Wait, I have an idea. Let's try putting the 5-piece and the 2-piece together. Now does it measure 7? Yeah!
2 and 5 make 7.
It fits!
Yeah! We're here, baby sheep!
He sure is happy to be rescued.
Come on, sheep. Let's get you out of here.
Rescue the baby sheep.
You're welcome, baby sheep.
Blaze, look! Crusher's almost at the finish line.
We've got to catch up. Time for some blazing speed. To give me blazing speed and go super fast, say, let's blaze! Let's blaze! Hello, Sir Crusher.
What? You again?
Looks like it's time to find out who's faster, once and for all.
Ha! See you at the finish line, Sir Blaze. This ought to slow him down.
A mud ball! Look out, Blaze!
Not this time, Crusher!
Oh, no!
And the winner of the Royal Race is... Sir Blaze!
You did it, Blaze! You won the Royal Race!
Hooray!
You won!
A well-earned victory, Sir Blaze!
You're a true champion! The king!
Hear ye, hear ye! As the winner of the Royal Race, I present to you, Sir Blaze, the Golden Sword Trophy!
Wow!
And now, to celebrate, let us eat! Cake!
Oh, I want a piece!
Oh, no!
The tower!
Help! We've got to build something to get Crusher and Pickle down from there.
Quick, let's get drafted. What if we make something tall and slippery so Crusher and Pickle can slide down from the tower? We'll build a giant super slide!
Help!
We've got to hurry!
We'd better build this super slide super fast. Time to use blazing speed!
Yippee!
Yeah!
To give us blazing speed, say, let's blaze!
Let's blaze!
Welcome, guys. It just goes to show that when you've got the right crew,
there's nothing you can't do.
Now, come on, everybody. Let's slide.
All right.
Oh, come on, Crusher. Let's you and me go again.
Well, sure. I guess I could go for one more.
Ah!
friends!
You made it!
That's right. And we're gonna help you get them workers out of that glue. Look! All of the glue is shooting out of those broken pipes. But if we plug up those holes, we can stop the glue and save the workers.
Good thinking, AJ. Come on, let's figure out what shape we need to plug this first pipe. Looks like we need a piece shaped like this. Which of these metal pieces has the same shape? The blue one, right!
Here, please! Throw it to me!
Yee-haw!
That pipe fixed!
Wow! Now let's get you out of there!
Hooray! Thank you, robots!
Save me next!
Look, y'all! Another failure stuck in the glue!
To save this worker, we've got to plug the hole up there!
The hole is shaped like this, so let's look for a metal piece with the same shape. Which piece is the same shape?
The green one! Yeah!
Yee-haw! Here, Zig! Kit!
You're safe now!
Wow, you're strong!
Well, I'll be! Looks like there's only one truck left to rescue!
That's me!
Uh-oh, but that pipe is blasting out the most glue yet!
Come on, we can stop it! To plug this last pipe, we need a piece shaped like this. Which piece has the same shape? The red piece!
Go for it, Robot Blaze!
Woo-hoo-hoo! All right!
Whoa! Thanks, Robot Blaze!
Yahoo!
Yeah!
Everyone's safe now!
Isn't there someone? Anyone who can save me?
I'll save you! Oh, no! But you're that mud monster I saw in the woods! Now I'm really doomed!
Here, Gasquatch! Catch!
Got it!
Wait! What are you gonna do now?
I'm gonna push that cloud away with a sneeze!
You saved me! But I thought you were a big muddy monster.
Muddy monster? No, I'm not a monster, but I do like mud.
I guess I should have gotten to know you before just deciding you were bad.
Hey, look on the bright side. Now you and me can be friends.
Thank you.
Now hang on tight, friend. We're going down.
What?
Everyone, this is our friend Gasquatch.
Hello, everyone.
Gasquatch came to play with us.
Oh, yeah? Well, do you like mud?
Nah, I don't like mud. I love mud!
Come on, everyone. Let's get muddy.
You know, that's my friend Gasquatch back there. Yeah, me and him go way back.
Hey, thanks you guys for bringing me to Mudfest. I'm really glad you're my friends.
And we're glad you're our friend too, Gasquatch.
Hey, who wants to see my mud belly flop?
Totally!
Why not?
No, I do!
Here come Grasshopper Zing!
Yeah!
Woo!
That tickles!
Woohoo!
Thank you, Caterpillar!
Excellent jumping!
Woohoo!
Woohoo!
Up you go, dears!
Uh-oh! Now where's Zeg jump?
Quick! Let's help Zeg find another caterpillar. Where do you see a caterpillar? Yeah! There's one!
Thank you!
You're welcome!
Quick! Let's find another caterpillar. Where do you see another caterpillar? There! Yeah!
Keep going, Zeg! You're almost at the top!
Where do you see a caterpillar? There! Whoa! Nice jumping, Zeg!
That fun! Thank you, caterpillars!
You're welcome, big fella!
Anytime!
Come on, everyone! The firefly egg went this way! Follow me!
Insects! They might be small, but they can do it all! Insects! Do it all! With the thorax head and an abdomen, their body's got a tough exoskeleton. Butterflies and bees help to pollinate. Ants can lift 100 times their weight. Insects. They might be small, but they can do it all. Do it all. Insects. With 2 antennae to feel around. 6 legs to crawl. With nests to build. Cocoons to form. On their own or in a swarm. Insects. They might be small, but they can do it all. Insects. Do it all. Insects.
Oh no! My ball! It's bouncing away!
It okay, little friend? Zeg get ball for you. You stay here, Ticket. Pardon. Excuse Zeg coming through. Zeg!
Yeah!
Nice catch.
Thank you for getting my ball back, Zeg.
You're welcome.
Good going, Zeg.
Yeah. Now let's go ride the Dino Coaster.
Ticket, please.
Here, ticket for Zeg and Zeg friends.
Have a nice ride.
Oh, goody.
Hang on, everyone, because here we go.
Look! Crusher! We're almost at the front of the line! There's just one truck ahead of us! Crusher?
So long, Pickle! I'm not waiting anymore! I'm digging to the front of the line!
This isn't the front of the line. This is
a tomato toss game.
We can help you build your restaurant.
You can? But how?
Let's draw a picture of what we want to build and how we want to build it. That's called drafting. We can start by drawing the shape of the restaurant. Then we'll add windows and a door so customers can come inside. All the restaurant needs now is a big sign. Which of these signs belongs on a pizza restaurant? This one, right! Our design is finished and ready for building.
I love it, AJ! But who's gonna build all that?
Well, shucks! We can do it, Paulina!
Yeah! We just need to transform ourselves into construction vehicles!
Boy, howdy! I could be a vehicle with lots of lifting power, like a crane! To become a crane, I'm gonna need a long telescoping boom! To make me a telescoping boom, say, telescoping boom! Telescoping boom! Yee-haw!
I want to be a machine that digs, like an excavator! An excavator has a big hydraulic arm with a bucket on the end. To give me a hydraulic arm, say, hydraulic arm! Hydraulic arm!
Now let's turn me into a vehicle with super pushing power. I'll be a bulldozer. Bulldozers have pushing blades to move heavy things. To give me a pushing blade, say pushing blade. Pushing blade! All right! We're construction vehicle
Monster Machine!
You've got the right crew. There's nothing you can't do.
Yeah!
Hey, Gus, look! A pizza restaurant.
Oh, sweet! I love pizza!
If we're gonna stop this train, we've gotta...
The train's so big! Even with our robot strength, it's not stopping!
We've gotta push harder.
Right now, the robots are pushing with the strength of one. So let's give their arms and legs more power to push with the strength of six.
Count to six with us.
One, two, three, four, five, six!
Look, we're getting stronger.
And the train, it's slowing down.
But it's not stopped yet. And we're headed right for that cliff!
Hoppin' hopcats, we've gotta push harder!
Let's increase the robot's strength from 6 to 12.
Count to 12 with us. Start at 6.
6,
7,
8, 9,
10,
11, 12!
Train's slowing down even more!
But it's not stopped yet, and we're almost at the cliff!
I can't look!
Quick, let's give the robots the most strength yet! A pushing strength of 18!
Count to 18 with us. Start at 12.
12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18!
Train just in time! And I mean just in time!
Phew!
Oh, you did it! Oh, thank you, robots! Thank you, thank you!
Oh, you're welcome.
You're making a robot blush!
Oh.
Hey, everyone, look!
Blaze and AJ are back.
And we got the key.
Woo-hoo! All right.
This is the worst. Now all those guys can go fast again. I liked it better when I was the only one who could go fast and, a tire lock? Get it off, get it off, get it off!
Ah! Hey, Speedrick, need some help?
Oh, Blaze, you gotta get me out of this thing. Please, oh, please, oh, please, oh, please!
Okay, but you have to promise you'll never try to stop anybody from going fast ever again.
Oh, I promise, from now on, everyone gets to go as fast as they want, whenever they want.
Glad to hear it, Speedrick. Now let's unlock that tire.
You saved me. Thank you, Blaze. Friends?
Friends. Yeah! Hey, I've got an idea. Now that we can all go fast again, who wants to race?
We do!
Race cars, rev it up!
Hey, Crusher! You wanna come look for Fire Whip with us?
Not really.
Great! Then you get the most important job of all, babysitting Baby Gherkin!
Baby Gherkin?
Quasha!
Okay! Thank you, Baby Gherkin! I'm happy to see you too! Time for your bottle!
Quasha!
Aw, she likes it! Huh. Now, what am I gonna eat? What do we have here? A big bag of marshmallows! And since there's no one else around, I could eat the whole bag! And nobody will ever know!
Nuh-uh, Quasha! Share with family!
Share? Me? I don't think so. Ooh, I can't wait to taste the sweet, delicious... baby bottle!
Silly question.
You can ask your parents to subscribe to Nick Jr.'s Blaze and the Monster Machines YouTube channel for new videos every week.